Eritrea on Saturday condemned sanctions imposed on its military and other Eritrea-based individuals and entities by the United States a day earlier, calling them a continuation of Washington's misguided and hostile policy. The Information Ministry said in a statement the primary aim of the illicit and immoral sanctions was to inflict suffering and starvation on the Eritrean people so as to spur political unrest in the Horn of Africa country. The U.S. Treasury Department blacklisted Eritrea's military, its ruling political party, the People's Front for Democracy and Justice, PFDJ, the party's economic advisor, and the head of the Eritrean National Security Office, accusing them of contributing to the conflict in Ethiopia. But Ethiopia's Foreign Affairs Ministry on Saturday called on the United States to rescind the sanctions. It said in a statement that the Ethiopian government does not believe that Eritrea is an impediment to sustainable peace and also urged the United States to impose sanctions on the TPLF, which it said was the real threat to peace.